surprising that I became a mermaid. I'm in love with a pirate, and it's just such a natural relationship, romantic relationship, for a mermaid and a pirate to fall in love. He's been completely supportive with my mermaid passion, and he's helped me design the tales. I have a very supportive family. My son is a little merkid. He has a tail too. And, you know, as a family, we just have a lot of fun, you know, doing the mermaid thing, and it naturally flows with the pirate lifestyle that my family also has.